We start with breaking news. In the past hour, we have learned a construction worker was killed in Fort Worth early this morning. Police tell us there was some kind of construction-related accident and that worker became entangled with a heavy piece of equipment. The homicide unit is investigating, and Fort Worth police do expect OSHA will be joining in as well.